there be anything else, madam?
I've asked you to call me Nessaroes, remember?
Yes, madam.
Fuck!
Well, seems the beautiful get more beautiful. Oh, the green just get greener. I'm sorry, did I scare you? I seem to have that effect on people. It's good to see you.
What are you doing here?
Well, there's no place like home. I never thought I'd hear myself say this, but I need Father's help. I need him to stand with me.
That's impossible.
No, it isn't, not if you ask him. Nessa, he'll do it for you. You know he will.
Father's dead. He's dead. I'm the governor now. But what did you expect after he heard what you've done? How you disgraced us? He died of shame, embarrassed to death.
Good. I'm glad it's better.
That's a wicked thing to say.
No, it's just true, because now it's just us. You can help me, and together...
Shut up! First of all, I can't harbor a fugitive. I'm an unelected official. Why should I help you? You fly around Oz trying to rescue animals you've never even met, and not once have you ever thought to use your powers to rescue me! All of my life I've depended on you. How do you think that feels? All of my life I've depended on you and this hideous chair with wheels, scrounging for scraps of pity to pick up, and longing to kick up my heels.
Nessa, there isn't a spell for everything. The power is mysterious. It's not like coupling up a pair. You're pronouncing the word all wrong!
One more!
What about his heart?
It's all right. He won't need one now. I have to go to the Emerald City. What happened to those monkeys is my fault. I have to set them free.
Going back there to save some monkeys, you're going to find Fiyero. But it's too late. Elphaba, please, don't leave me.
Nessa, I have done everything I could for you, and it hasn't been enough. And nothing ever will be!
Elphaba, wait. Elphaba!
Where am I?
What's happened? Nothing. I just go to sleep.